The forensic biology program has really taught me a lot in the last 4 years. So I feel that once I start my career, I'll be more than ready to hit the ground running. As an undergrad, I was able to obtain an internship at the biomechanics, which is a physical therapy office in town. And I was able to learn a lot of individual knowledge from the different therapists I got to work with. My experience here at Embry-Riddle has led me to a job at the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department as a law enforcement support technician. So I think the coolest part about being a forensic biology major is the hands-on lab experiences that we get, because once we graduate, we get these awesome job opportunities, and I'm one of them. I'm Nina Egbalic, and I'm a forensic biology major, and I'll be working at the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department.